This smells like a place. Moose and Dillon sound like they can handle themselves. Best clear any onlookers unless they fall to harm. Okay, now for the main event. Everything okay?
Believe it or not, you're gonna want to see this.
Okay, but only because it's you. Alas, poor Moose.
Oh, yeah. You knew him?
A fellow of infinite jest, of most excellent fancy.
He wasn't human anymore. And that's the point. Look at this.
What is that?
Wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking is, what does it do?
Okay. So, what does it do?
You see this?
A tiny hammer.
A tiny hammer now. But behold, Excalibur!
Right, don't book Las Vegas yet. My people will get in touch. Okay?
No, wait. It's just like in the movies. Watch. Oops!
Book Las fucking Vegas!
Right? It's insane! All this stuff, it does things.
It's changing their insides.
Yeah.
Changing my insides?
I gotta get back. Down below.
Hey, mate, this is progress. Another week, you'll be sunbathing.
I'll keep trying stuff out. Yeah. Oh, come by. Well, if you want to.
Sure. We'll do lunch and a movie. Can't deny it any longer. I'm changing. Oh my. Oh, Mum, what have I got into? Am I changing? Are my bits changing? Aha! Clue. More fire. Elly fucking mentry, my dear Watson. Angry, smashy fire dude. Alex mentioned a lot behind Lenny's. Dillon does look swole. Okay. AJ, loosen up. Roll with it. Whoa! Two special effects and action! Oh, nice! Camera's rolling. Get into the zone. Oi, Dillon! Welcome to my day job. Dillon just fucking burned, man. He just ignited with rage. What the hell is going on inside of me? The prize? Dillon innards. Patton said I can use this. Back to the crab for tea and cake. maybe not. 'Tis I, Jacob, Slayer of Dillon. Voila.
Both of them?
Both of them.
Was it, you know, respectful?
No, it was brutal. Moose was already in pieces, bless his tiny heart, and Dillon became a towering candle of bubbling fat. I've never seen anything quite so horrific in my life.
Told him not to skip leg day. Every time.
It was the virus. That's what killed him, not me. Look, you're safe to stay here or come with. Serling Hotel? Crisp white sheets?
Barbed wire, death pits, thousands of zombies? Nuh-uh. Maybe some other survivors come past and we can help them out.
Another happy eatery on Zompocalypse Boulevard.
No.
I'll send help. How do I get there?
Get into the big army base on the beach.
Take a quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower, then follow the signs to the green zone.
Thanks, Alex. You take care of these boys while I'm gone, yeah? Honey, up. I'm glad no one's decided to cope by playing earnest, acoustic, heart-rending covers of 80s classics.
Yeah, I can see how you'd be against that. Yeah, very old.
Hello? Who is this?
Oh shit, is this the wrong channel? Damn it. I'm trying to contact a friend.
If someone's lost, I can help.
Doubt it. Somewhere over here in Dambuster Studios, and trust me, you do not want to come here.
Been there, know it well. Quite enjoy the zombie ambiance, if I'm honest.
I think you're crazy, but I'll take any help I can get. I'm searching near the gas station set. One with the giant spider. Meet me there. Always with the...
I wonder if Nick got...
Friend of yours?
May as well be, with how often I topped up board wax at Joe's. Ran the smaller one.
Ah, Joe's Rentals. You know Joe's real name is Johan, right? Figured people wouldn't want to buy surfboards from a Dutch guy.
Yeah, that's because people here are dumb. The Dutch are a proud surfing nation.
That can't possibly be true.
Nick wouldn't lie to me. Should we have answered? Through the radio? Yeah, it wasn't for us. She was calling for some Sebastian dude.
Even in the apocalypse, we don't answer unknown numbers.
That voice. I know it. Damn, this is gonna drive me nuts.
That was a pretty strong tremor.
Another controversial beachfront development. Anybody home? Zulu don't surf! Lovely. So, the quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower. Decor could be more inviting. 3 stars. Here we go. Stay frosty, Jay. Of course I'll need the fucking code. Reception was a bloodbath. 2 stars. Duty roster. Hold on. I need to know when. The officer of the day... the code. Fella on duty was Hicks. Mm-hmm. So, corpse or zombie? Corpse or zombie? Excuse me. Sorry. Nope. Not a sausage. Ugh. Jacob Nielpoint. Lovely. Not a sausage. Jacob Nielpoint. More of the code. Still gotta find Hicks, or at least his tags. And he had a bad tum. Potty time. Lovely. One master code. Et voila. Oh, fuck. Red rum. Of course. Set phasers to exfoliate. Jacob.
This is Warrant Officer Rodriguez. You should turn around, dumbass. That corridor is not secure. But it's your funeral.
Mineral, Schmineral. Once more onto the beach. This is mine, and mine to toss alone. Thank you.